In this video, we are going to see how we can create classes and objects. C# has some predefined classes, and we can just create the object of those classes and utilize the built-in methods. But what if we want to create our own object? So for that, we need to create the class, and then we need to create the object of that class where we want to use it. So let us first create one class. So for creating the class, I will just go here in C#, and I will go here in add section, and there I will just add new class. I will name the class right now as an animal, and I will save it with C# extension. Once I have done this, what I will do, I will just go here, and here I will create a public string animal name. After declaring a public string, what I will do, I will just initialize this public string in this at global level. Here in the public animal method, I will just go and I will print to show that I have created an instance of an animal. So for that, I will just write console. Now I will create one more method, like public. Its type will be void, and method name I will just name it as dog. And here I will open the scope of this method, and I will write something like console.writeLine. Here I will be printing this global variable animal name, right, like this, and I will write bark, and I will just terminate the statement. So here what we can see, I have just created one method with animal, and this is a constructor where we are just writing that this is an animal instance to show on the console that animal instance has been created. Then there is one more method with the name dog. We will just write here to show that the dog that we are passing will bark. Now what I will do, I will just go in the main method. So now we are going to create the object of the animal class in this main method. So in order to create the object, first what we need to do, we need to import the class using keyword and then the namespace name. So my namespace name is C#. So this is not necessary in this case because we are writing the class name in same namespace name. But if you are having a different namespace name and then you want to create the object from that namespace name, then you need to use and import the class name. After that, what I will do, I will just create an object of an animal class. So for creating an object, what I will do, I will just write animal obj. You can take any name, xyz, obj, I mean it's just a name of the object, you can take any name. I will just take obj is equal to, then to create an object, I need to create using new keyword, and then I will add the class name with whose object I want to create. So once this is done, I will just use semicolon now, and after that I will, from the object which has been created, I will just use obj. And I will call the methods or functions or any variable from there. So I will just call this function animal name, and here what I will do, I will just assign it dog. Once that has been done, what I will do, I will just call the object of the dog. So this is the method which we have created in the animal class. So we will call this method and terminate it with a semicolon. Now let us run this and see what values we are getting. So I will just add a comment. So now let us run this from run start without debugging and see what output we are getting. So as we can see that once we are calling the method in this main function, we are creating the object, and here the first thing that we are doing is this like it is creating the instance of this animal, and it is showing that okay, this is an animal instance. And then in the second case, it is calling the method dog, and here I have written that animal name bark. So what animal name I have passed? I have passed dog, and it is showing that dog is barking. So this is how we can create classes and objects in C#. Hope you like my video. Do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.